Want to have an ice cream battle? My friend Dylan challenged me to a soft serve battle where whoever makes the prettier cone wins. And, well, obviously he won, but at least I tried. My friend Victor told me that my cone has personality, which I think he's just trying to make me feel better. But to be fair, Dylan's been working with ice cream for over 10 years, and I just started this year. But I'm always down for a challenge, which is why I said yes when Dylan asked.